I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2016 Phase 12 Challenge Week. It's the last challenge week of the year. Today's going to be challenge workout number 5 of 10. How about that? We'll be doing workout A. This is the 7th time that A workout have been done or taught. Complete 7 courses as fast as possible. The last course is a burpee finisher. So you'll have 60 burpees to finish as fast as possible. The first 6 courses we're going to do together. We'll do as many reps and as rounds as we can. In 4 minutes, you'll get a minute rest. And then we'll do that again for each circuit. Equipment today. You need a mat. You need a chair or a bench. You need a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell load is 20 to 40% body weight. But you also need a light one for external rotations if you want. You also need your band. I got a 1-inch here. If you have access to a wall, that would be real helpful for side planks and facing or back to wall slides. If you don't have a wall, I'll show you how to do the modifications. Alan's got the timer, air horns mean go, boxing bells mean stop. And let's do it. Alright, first 2 pairs. This is course number 1, the apps. First one, high plank with an alternate back stretch. You're going to do 4 per side. Then, half kneeling. Left leg up, left elbow on your right knee, fist, and pull. For this one, you're going to do 8 reps. Switch. Now you see me hold the dumbbell. That's just for the next level. Okay, high planks, feet wide, 4 per side. Level 2 would be feet shoulders width apart. Now I'll add the dumbbell. Feet together would be level 3. I'm not very good at this level.
You're halfway.
Course number 1. So the 7 courses are modeled after a 7 course meal. And the reason it's modeled after a 7 course meal is because it's fun and it allows you to get more movements in. So there's a little bit more variety. This is more of our bodybuilding day, even though it's not bodybuilding, but because we get more isolated muscles, it is. Now, the first course is like appetizers at a party. If you go to a big wedding, the first course are going to be appetizers when you first arrive.
1 minute.
And our first course is going to be core and cuff. So the rotator cuff and the core. This is the rotator cuff. And this is the core.
Seconds.
Okay.
There you go.
I think that was 5 or 6 rounds. I don't know, I'll think about that. Okay, next is course 2, the soup, also known as guts and butts. Okay, so our guts are gonna be a lateral high plank walk. You're gonna go to the side for a rep, you're gonna come back for a rep. You'll do before each, and then you're gonna do one leg bridges. You'll do 8 each of those. So let's move these out of the way.
Halfway.
That's 3. That's 5. That's 5.5, 5.33. And next, squat jacks and side bridges. Now if you have a wall, this would be real helpful for the side bridges. You'd want to slide your back up and down. Now even though I have a wall, the lip of the dry erase board will be in my way, so I won't use it for the side bridges. I'll do them in open space. But if you do, you want to get your head, both shoulders, your low back, the backs of your arms, and both butt cheeks against the wall. Now the squat jacks. You're gonna squat down, okay, steep as you can go. And you're gonna walk your feet in and out 16 times. This is level one. Okay, squat jacks level two. These are dynamic. Okay, level 2A, hip abduction. Top leg up and down.
Two minutes.
Thanks. Side bridges against the wall are easier than are harder than against the wall. I personally prefer them because they're a truth serum and they help you hold better posture. And I would much rather have better posture and technique. That's not competing for something. Then maybe it'd be something different. As long as I wasn't getting hurt.
You're at 30 seconds.
Excuse me.
Blame that on your shoes.
I got Vivi saying, where's the duck? Dad, you eat stinky cheese?
Saved.
I'm a little bit lactose intolerant, so sometimes if I have cheese or certain dairy items, I get a little IBS. So, yeah. TMI. Alright, what did I get? I got 3 rounds there. Okay. Next. Push-up Y reaches paired with bowl parts. This is the sexy traps and six-pack abs. Also known as entree number one, seafood. Hopefully you don't see my food. All right, you gotta do 4 reaches, 4 push-up reaches, and 8 pull parts. Level 1, plank, to a push-up, reach, that's 1. Level 2, reach. 3, 4, pull apart, 8.
Past halfway. One minute. Thirty seconds.
Oh yeah. All right. That was 3 plus 1. Okay. Split overhead press paired with dumbbell squat jumps. Wall slide, you'll do facing wall slides. For the first exercise, and floor slides for the second. So that would be the right arm. This would be the left arm. Squat jumps. 10 reps. Excuse me, level one's a squat. Level two is a squat jump. Wall slides or floor slides.
Just hit 1 minute.
Say again?
Just under 1 minute.
Okay, level three dumbbell squat jumps.
30 seconds.
All right, that's it. rounds. That was a hard one. Reps might not have been so good. Okay. Bring your foot out. We're gonna pair rear foot elevated, single leg deadlifts, 15 per leg, with dumbbell rows, 15 per leg. Level one is body weight, level two is less than 40% load, level three is the full 40% load.
Might be too far away.
Thank you.
Halfway. One minute. Thank you.
thinking. Well, I guess that's one round. That makes sense. In my head, I was thinking I should be able to get two rounds. But in class, we only did one round in 4 minutes. So. All right. Next, burpees. Because sometimes you just want to have dessert, even though maybe you shouldn't. So this is the guilt eliminator, in case you had guilt. 60 burpees, as fast as you can. So as soon as you get it done, you're done. Goal is to do it in less than 10 minutes. Level one, walk out, walk in. Level two, jump out, jump in. Now level two, push up, jump out, push up, jump in. Level three, hands free. Thank you. timestamp?
10:23.
5 minutes, okay. 28, excuse me. Stretch out. Alright, well, what is that?
So you did 9 minutes.
15, 5, 48, 10,
12.
10, 12?
9.
last chance, we got number five. The seven courses as fast as possible. I finished the burpee finisher in 10 minutes and 12 seconds. Yeah? You said 548, right?
Yes.
15 minus 548. No, 942?
Yes, 912.
912. Oh, sweet. I thought you said 448.
Oh, sorry.
Yes, I beat it. Coach gets confused when he's mentioned too. Which is a very important note to point out. Always defer. So the client is always right?
No.
Except when under the influence of exercise. In that case, defer to the coach. However, in this state, I defer to him. So 942 is what the coach says. Please like this video, comment below, let me know what you did. Share and subscribe. Hoorah, good luck, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy New Year. See you soon.